be careful.
When you sit back, you...
Hi, dolls. This is my third day. It's day three. Or whatever it is, who cares? I guess it's day three. And I just now got out of bed, put on some clothes, which I'm still in a lot of pain. Boobs are looking nice, although I think they're a little bit too big right now. But the doctor said it's swelling, so it should go down. What I have is 650 cc's in both breasts, but I think the saline, I can't think. The saline, yeah, it's like a 560.
675 range.
I'll leave everything in the description box. I'm actually still on pain meds right now, so I'm not quite clearly in my right mind right now. But I got overfilled saline, so what my husband was trying to explain, I think it's like 560 something overfilled to 650. Before I started off, I was a 32D, so I think these may end up being triple D's or double D's, I'm not quite sure. I won't know that until after 6 to 8 weeks. Just a lot of pain. I just forced myself to get up today, and my husband's taking me now to get another sports bra, because the bra that I have is that they gave me during surgery is a little too tight for me, because I was a 32 around the waist, but I guess my boobs are so big it's kind of too tight, so I need to find another bra that's going to support my boobs and not like press on my stitches or anything like that. What else can I say? Hell on wheels. Hell on wheels. That was how I can explain my very... I want to go to Sears. It's the only way I can describe my first night. Every move hurts. Literally, my husband had to take me to the bathroom. And he was great. He was a great caregiver. Although he fussed while he does it. But him and my daughter did a very wonderful job in taking care of me. Guess I'm rambling now, but I may show you some clips of me picking out some bras, who knows, but I just want to come to you guys really quick with an update. If you have any questions, please leave that in the comment section. I'd be glad to answer it there. I may do a video response, or I just, you know, may answer your questions in the comment section. Thanks again for tuning into my Mandy 28, and love you, dolls. We just got into Sears, and I'm shopping for some bras. It's actually kind of hard to find bras with a zipper in the front. But these are the bras here. And it'll just be my luck that I don't find anyone. So, I'm going to keep looking around. I see this one, but this one's actually too big for me. But it has, like, the zipper in front. But hopefully I'm not that big. So I'll just keep continuing to look. So bye, dolls. Okay, so I couldn't find anything in Sears, so now I'm going to head to Belts. Again, what I'm looking for is a sports bra that zips up in the front. That way they can support my new boobies. So I'll see you guys when I get to Belts.